College students of Mahur face difficulties as the bus to carry more students than its capacity. The Dimahasaw Autonomous Council had provided a college bus for the students of Mahur to attend the Haflong Government College with seating capacity of 30 passengers, but as the time passed, the strength of the students increased remarkably. Now the bus carried 50-plus students from Mahur to Haflong and again to Mahur, following which the girl students in particular face inconvenience while travelling by the bus.
एग्जैक्टली स्टूडेंट तो पता नहीं है लेकिन मोर देन 30 आते हैं. हाँ होता है स्पेशली फॉर गर्ल्स होता है. या विल बी वेरी थैंकफुल अगर एक और मिल जाता तो, क्योंकि अभी 30 से बहुत ज़्यादा है. 50 ऐसा भी हो सकता है तो ये तो बहुत छोटा हो गया. अगर हो सके तो हमें तो एक और खा जाता है. हाँ कभी कभी ऐसा करना पड़ता है. हाँ सीट नहीं मिलेगा बोल के आ जाता है हम लोग जल्दी.
हाँ तो
क्योंकि क्लास यहाँ का क्लास 4 बजे तक भी होता है ना कॉलेज का. लेकिन ये तो अभी भी देख लो सिर्फ फुल हो गया. अभी 2 PM में भी फिर हो जाता है.
Talking to the media, driver of the bus said it is really difficult to carry 50-plus students Mahur to Haflong and again to Mahur with a seat capacity of 30 only. Moreover, there is no proper parking place near the college. At least the capacity of the bus to be increased so that the students can travel to Haflong without any inconvenience.
आजकल तो ज़्यादा स्टूडेंट हो गया 60-70 आदमी तो 75 पीछे हो गई है. तो हमको लेने में बहुत तकलीफ है. रिक्स भी है तो बस तो दो होने से ठीक था. अभी तो दो तीन दिन से तो 50-60 ऐसे हो रहा है. सीट तो 36 कोई बढ़ता है कोई घूमता है. 100 के ऊपर है.
100 के ऊपर में
नहीं मिलता. लेकिन आप अपना खुद का भी रिक्स है. इतना रिक्स लेके इतना स्टूडेंट लेके आता हूँ और पार्किंग का जगह भी नहीं मिलता. अच्छा यहाँ राकेश एक तकलीफ है. नहीं दो काफी हो गए. भाई इससे थोड़ा लंबा होने से ठीक हो गए.
Students say that to get the seat, they have to leave college earlier, even missing the classes, so that they could get the seat in the bus. They requested the authority concerned to look into and provide bus with more seat capacity so that they can attend their classes without any apprehension.
So actually we are more than 50 plus students and we have only one bus. So it is very difficult for us to with one bus. We cannot adjust with that. And sometimes we are so many people that we cannot adjust here. Some they are coming by standing, some sitting, and some here then only like 2 seats. Okay, we can manage only 2 seats. But still then we used to sit 3 person each. So it's very difficult for us to come in one bus. So if we get 2 bus, then it'll be better for us. Right now, I think so we are more than 50 plus and there are still more students, those who didn't come still. So
there is a...
Yeah, right now, I mean like, yeah, then, yeah, 30 seats only is there, okay, right now. But we are more than that seat. We are like 50 plus. So with one bus, it is very difficult for us. I would be very happy if they provide us again one bus because maybe those those are giving shop, those are shopkeepers, maybe they also they can see that we are such a large number and the bus is only one. So maybe if like them then they will also say that yeah, I see them coming in such a crowd person, so big the large numbers of the students, but there is no seat in bus. They will say like that. Yeah, we adjust, but still then, but boys then they never get this seat. Whenever we go back or whenever we come from Mahur, they always stand and they never get a seat. This is something is that our class started from 8, okay, 8 and today is the 27. Then from that day till today, we never get to take full class because sometimes the seat is full, so we never get a chance to attend all the classes. Because if we think that if we attend all the classes, then we will never get a place to sit. So we used to come early, like around 12 or 1, we used to come here so that we can get the place. So kya aa jata hai kyunki agar hum reach karne se to seat nahi milega. Ha agar seat nahi milne se to
pass seat ka wahan se aapko class bhi pura nahi.
That means we
because of due to lack of the bus, you can impact your classes
also in the admission system. Yeah, it may affect our the one, it may affect our studies and plus yeah, it may affect then. उसके बाद तो हम लोग का फ्यूचर भी थोड़ा खराब होगा कि हम लोग का स्टडीज भी डाउन होते जाएगा ना तो उसके बाद हम लोग का फ्यूचर भी थोड़ा डाउन डाउन ऐसे चला जाएगा। अभी भी बहुत सारा है जो नहीं आया, बाद में आप लोग को देखा जाएगा क्योंकि अभी तो कोई कोई जो केस ले रहा होगा कि लेकिन लड़का लोग तो अभी अगर बोलो अभी नहीं आने से भी उनका प्रॉब्लम नहीं क्योंकि वो लोग सोचेगा अगर हम तो अभी जाने से भी क्लास तो मतलब सीट तो नहीं मिलेगा क्योंकि उन लोग को तो खड़ा होकर ही जाना पड़ता है ना तो हाँ कुछ नहीं सीट नहीं तो जल्दी आने से भी सीट नहीं मिलता उन लोग को तो इसलिए वो लोग खड़ा होकर जाता है।